now live in a digitally obsessed, escape-based society, as you know. And we want to call it the new normal, and there seems to be a big push to accept it. However, we aren't happy. We should be ecstatic. We have a rectangle in our pocket that has access to all the world's knowledge, that has any entertainment you'd possibly want. So why aren't we ecstatic? By 2020, worldwide, depression and anxiety will be the number one disability. Sleep dysfunction is now at an epidemic level. This is a global problem. From Beijing to Berlin to Tel Aviv to Cape Town, it's the same problem. We're gonna do breathing work. It's gonna make you feel better within 10 minutes. 10 minutes. Now, through your nose, inhale to the count of four. Fill your chest. One, two, three, four. Hold. Some doors only open from the inside. Breath is a way of accessing that door.